Come on. Listen, we have someone coming up to minister this morning to you guys. But before I introduce her, I need to make sure that even now that you're being intentional to pay attention to what God is doing in this place this morning. That as she comes and ministers, that you are in tune with what God is doing. I want to plant this little seed in your heart this morning. As even we were worshiping, God was confirming this. How many know that we're fighters, right? And I know all of us in here, you're fighters because you're here today. If you weren't a fighter, you wouldn't be here today. But you're here today. And I felt God showing this to me this morning. And you're here this morning. You've been fighting. And you're tired from fighting. Can I tell you something this morning? God's watching you this morning saying, son, daughter, I'm proud of you for not quitting and staying in the fight. But sometimes it's okay to stop. And just because you stop doesn't mean that you quit. When you stop, you give space for me to refuel you to stand in the fight and further the plan that I have for your life. So sometimes it's okay to stop and let God refuel you to give you the strength to stand against the powers that be before you and the enemy. And so this morning, as I get ready to introduce Makisha, she's going to minister through Flag. And it's incredibly anointed and powerful. But you cannot miss what God is doing through the ministry of the Flags. And I truly believe this morning that as you are sitting here in tune with what God is doing, He is literally going to supernaturally strengthen you to maintain the strength you need to stay in the fight. Because the battle is not yours, it is His and His alone. And we stand firm on the promises that He goes before us and fights on our behalf. So this morning, help me welcome Makisha as she ministers to us this morning.
Shall prosper in Jesus. Ooh, my knees are shaking. Oh, my goodness. Man, the message started in worship today. The sermon started in worship today. Actually, it always does, but today was especially, wow, so good. And it's obvious what Holy Spirit is trying to do this morning already, without even the message being preached. He's come to infuse you with strength today. He's come to infuse you with courage today. Have you lost heart because things have been difficult? He's here in this place. His presence is tangible. And right now I can sense that he's ministering to hearts and minds, reminding us who we are and reminding us to take our place. Oh, I'm grateful for my Keisha. I know that her and the girls did that song on the Capitol steps. About a year ago, maybe a little bit more than that, but I heard it again a couple of weeks ago, and I was like, you need to do this, please, when we're sharing this message. So I hope you can sense what Holy Spirit is doing in this place. We've been talking about Joseph, right? We've been talking about Joseph and the dream.